And I looked at this watch and I asked the man, what's the price? And he gave me a price which was equivalent to about £4. So I looked at it and it looked so genuine.